This is Spartan 27.
And today, we're gonna try to. I'm gonna show you the power of bass. I'm gonna do that. Well, you'll just find out. Okay, let's get amazed. That's not the song we're gonna use today. Oh man, wait, if someone. I hope you didn't fall for that. You probably did, but. Just kidding, bro. This is another song we're gonna use.
How about this song? This song's a pretty great song, dude.
That a great epic song. Okay, I'm just kidding. Now we're getting to the real song. That was another troll song, guys. If you fell for that, and you fell for that one, you stupid. Messing around. Let's get to the actual song, dudes. You're actually pretty smart, but you got trolled. You fell for it twice already. Haha. You fell for it twice. So I bet you fell for it. Now the third one is gonna be actually the real bass song. Okay, mates. So. Palutena is here, and the subwoofer is here, and I'm on the ground, because that's where the bass freaking is. And the bass is freaking epic, and we're gonna try to see if we can do some bass damage, boy. We're gonna go like, boom, push you off. Let's hope it happens, because if it doesn't, I'll be very disappointed, and... Make sure to subscribe for more bass content so you have a hard pee-pee later. Oh, dude, this is epic. So, yeah, that's going to be super epic. Yee! Hope you like this bass-related video. Subscribe for more bass content, boys. Here comes the drop soon.
Yeah, keep it 100.
Let's see where she's at. Holy freaking balls. She's right over there, my dudes. Maybe a little bit longer. Holy balls, she's spun a little bit too. Wow, that's freaking epic. Oink. Let's wait for this next bass drop. See if we can get out of the way the rest of the way off. I bet we can do it. We're gonna do it, man. Cause holy freaking balls. By the way, there's a ball that fell. Out of the closet, so that hit my foot. It's like a weird little ball. Yeah, so that was pretty interesting, guys. Let's see if we can get it the rest way off. Here he goes.
Yeah, keep it 100.
Oh man, we need more bass than that, dude. It's time to call in the bass squad. Trying this next song, my dudes. Freaking Tetris by Dr. P. I'm hoping this bass is enough to knock her the rest of the way off, because she's almost there. She somehow also got spun around too by the bass, which is freaking awesome. The bass did a little wee spin around, baby. That was freaking awesome. I like how that can just do that. Just freaking spin people around. That is, dude, she went back a little bit. Okay, you know what? It's time for us to go to the previous song. Okay, mates, back to this previous song, Keep It 100, because that one seemed to do the most damage. And the previous song, the Tetris one by Dr. P, it sort of pushed her back, pushed her forward a little bit. Wanted to push her back. We almost have her. See if we can push her the rest of the way off. I have faith in this bass song, because that bass, holy crap, dude, it's full of it. Yeah, yoit. So we're gonna finish her off.
Finish her.
Epic bass style, and then we can add bass to MK11 and Smash Ultimate. Yeah, that'd be freaking epic. It'd be freaking epic if we added him as a character. It'd be six, like a guy with bass muscles. He has like super freaking bass punches. Ooh, yeah, yoit, my dude. Yoit, yoit. Uh-huh. Okay, boys, here we go.
Yeah, keep it 100.
Yo, do we do it? Ooh, we almost did it. She's back here at least. She's she's still spun around. It's freaking epic. We need to get her off the stage. Cause that's the power of bass. So we're gonna put you back where you stand from, lady. Right there. Right there, freaking staff thing right there. Oh yeah, dude. One more time. Maybe one more time we're gonna get it this time. We're gonna get it this time, hope so. Come on, Palutena! Fall off the bass stage, boy! Let's do this. Let's do this, man.
Yeah, keep it 100.
Well, mates, we did it with a little bit of help from Intervention God somewhere. That's, we did it. Boy, with the help of somebody, bass, we did it, boys.